I have to turn the volume up in a minute. I need to turn the volume up. No, stop. I need to turn the volume up. Fine. Let's go through this first. Where's my mouse? Let's see if maybe that that's weird. My app says I'm offline, but also that I'm live.
Today is Reclamation Day.
So we're just gonna have to go with whatever we get. The
day you all entered Vault 76. Life, every race, color, and creed. All share one very important trait.
There we go.
You are this country's best and brightest. More importantly, you'll always be my family.
like that one. Hair should we have? Let's go with black. Pretty happy with that. And we're gonna name her. We're gonna go with the different parts for our streams. You look high as fuck. Good with me. I do know that there are other people in this game. But I don't know how much is infected or affected by other people. Give me just a moment.
Message repeats in 24 hours. System on.
All right, we're back. Sorry about that. Orders say that we can't arm the recs, but I say hell with that. Nobody knows what you're going to face out there, so I'll be damned if I let you do it with nothing but a winning smile and a good attitude. I've snuck a pistol in the rest of your supplies. Not like the weapons are doing any good sitting in storage here. Anyways, good luck. We're all going to need it.
I know it's cozy in here, but you'll soon be faced with a distinct lack of power and shelter. Outside, with a little elbow grease, you'll be powering up West Virginia in no time.
Is that what I'm supposed to be doing? eject it and listen to it on the road.
Overseer's log, or should I say, direct communication. Because whoever is listening to this had the moxie to try to find out where I've gone. But I'm glad you did. Truth is, I need your help. I've been given a task, and I've decided to break protocol and tell you what it is. Because if there's one thing I've learned in these past few years, it's that we need to rely on each other. There were three active nuclear silos in Appalachia before the bombs fell. They blew up the world before. So we've got to locate and secure all of the silos. Or die right. Hopefully the former. But it's been 25 years. I just don't know what we're gonna find out there. Or where to start. My directive was to go to the nearest population center and assess the situation. I'll set up a camp on the way once I get my bearings. Find me there.
Survival and rebuilding, so use it often.
Oh, this has in-game voice chat? Ooh. I don't think I have my stuff set up for that. Bye.
They grow up so fast.
Apparently we're children. Hmm.
ladies down there. They seem... they haven't yet made any untoward advances. Only that they appear to have some vested interest in accessing the vault. One seemed quite perturbed when I told them that wouldn't be happening. But I'm not sure if she believed me. Well, yes, but it's been some time. But she was a resourceful woman. I'm sure she's all right. Do be careful out there, Mum.
There's got to be a way in there. Maybe... wait, a vault dweller?
Hey there! Whoa! Just a friend here, not a threat. Just had some questions for you.
You came out of the vault, right?
I thought it was empty. Wait, is the door still open? God damn it! We got a tip from the Wayward. Heard of the place? New bar down the road. So this guy told us that...
after you gave him the last of our...
and he said that inside that vault is our last chance to... you know, the thing that brought everyone back. The treasure. But... those were the last of our caps. No. Someone has to know something. We're just gonna stick it out until we find them.
Wonderful.
Thanks for answering some questions for us. I suppose. Seems only fair I return the favor. Anything we can answer for you? They sent you out here without a weapon? Be a quick trip trying to do this unarmed. Here. Seems like they set themselves up.
Scorched where the ferals don't get you, the rats.
No
know you got something for me to do, stranger. You can keep up anyway.
Lady, I will paint the walls with you if you don't tell me where Crane's treasure is right now!
Sweetheart, Ethie. I told you it was gonna end badly. Now, I'm hoping you're here to have a drink and play nice. I've had a gun pointed at me more than enough for one day. Not exactly the introduction to the wayward I would have hoped for. Oh, sorry about that, darling. First round's on me. Name's Duchess. There's something I could do for you. Overseer, huh? So you must be the one. No, I haven't seen her, but I have heard her. My people found a tape she left behind for one of her dwellers at that camp across the way, though. It is a bit out of date now. Maybe you're the one she left it for. I'm happy to hand it over. Though, now that we've drifted naturally onto the topic of helping one another, maybe there's something you could do for me in return. Just agreeing to lend us a hand in a little diplomatic intervention. See, that boy you put down, he's not the first of his crew to roll in here, but I want to be the last. Normally, I'd send my people out to clean house, but my muscles run off, so I don't have the bodies to spare right now. But I'm willing to pay good money if you put an end to this for me. So, what do you say? That's what I was hoping. So, the details. Now, each of these boys came in asking after Crane. I'm thinking we can make that work for us. How'd you grab the attention of a bunch of single-minded thugs? Oh, darling. See, you know, I was thinking we could take a different tack. Just give me one second. Okay, I think I'll just... I just want you to know, architecture ain't exactly my forte. Huh, not half bad. So what I have chicken scratched together here for you is the schematic for one custom-made Crane Treasure Hunting Inc. sign. If I didn't butcher the plans too bad, it's got a little system built in that'll make sending out an advertisement and getting this gang's attention a snap. You just need to build it, use tape it spits out to tell the world you're open for business, and then convince any punks that show up to tell you where their boss is hiding. They did teach you all how to build from schematics up in that vault of yours, didn't they? That's the spirit.
Hey, if you need a refresher, good old Morty Mort can help you out.
What are you on about, Mordecai?
Hey, I'm not bragging or anything, but I've got some tapes that cover that very subject.
Oh, Mort, not the tapes. Well, you find yourself wanting a refresher? Talk to Mort. Of course you're gonna need throw some rations in there, too, so you don't starve on me. And so you know, you might have to break some of the... Who knows? Maybe? Now, you ready to get this show on the road? Hot dog. Be good to have those adults far back at long last. Just make sure, once you find out where they're hiding, that their leader gets the message. The wayward get left alone. And here, that overseer sounds like she set up that camp across the way so her people could get some practice in... self-reliance. Probably worth looking into if you think...
South of Vault 76. I knew this wasn't going to be the Appalachia I remember, but mutated animals, haywire bots, no people so far. We have to be ready to rebuild it. What I can confirm is hostile territory. Fortunately, Vault Tech was prepared. See this? The cooking station, the stash box, the workbenches, all built with the camp. You need a home base out there. The construction and assembly mobile platform is designed to give you that. Just add resources, planning, and a little elbow grease. When you move your camp, everything you build is stored, ready to be placed back down in the new area. Use this to establish a foothold whenever you're in unfamiliar territory. I've left my camp behind so you can use it. I know I'm breaking my own advice by not taking it with me. But after seeing Appalachia for myself, I need to make sure every resident of 76 has a safe haven they can start from. I'll make do without it. If it's still standing, town of Flatlands is further down this road. Find me there. This is the Overseer, signing off.
Thank you.
Overseer's Log, town of Floodwoods. My God. There's no one here. The old tavern, the church, people were using them for shelter, but they're gone. Mutations we expected. But there's something else. A disease. I was attacked by... Well, it used to be a person, but it had these green, glowing lesions, and its voice, angry, tortured. We are one. One what? Whatever happened here is beyond anything we expected. And we expected a lot. Before they were wiped out, the survivors called themselves the Responders. Looks like they were made of firefighters, police, emergency medical staff. They even had an automated system to teach people about treating water, food, survival. I'm doing their tests, and you should too. I know it's even worse than we imagined, but someone's got to know where the missile silos are and how to secure them. The Responders are the best lead we have. This is the Overseer.
Signing off. Lent my own church to the responders for their outpost here, and you're welcome. The responders are on a true mission, you see. Helping folks through thick and thin, till the heavens open up again and take us all up, anyway. When this all happened, I figured like most, it was time. This was the end, but it wasn't, was it? We're still here. At first, I thought it was a mistake, that we was missed, forgotten. Maybe we did some wrong. Didn't give enough to charity, maybe. Didn't praise his name, even in the worst of times. Maybe thought some things that ought not have been thought. So I asked him. I asked how? Why? I fought your wars on Earth. I'm ready to fight them up there by your side. Then, in my despair, I saw some survivors eat raw rat carcass behind a dumpster. You gotta cook that first, I warned them. Seemed obvious. We tried but got sick, they said, covered in their own filth. I realized right then and there that I would be in task. Then on, I built kitchens, cooked good food, fed anyone who walked up with an empty belly, and I was thankful for my task in life. Thankful. Next time hell dry water land in my stoop, I'll be swept clear away with it. But until then, let's share a home-cooked meal together, all right?
Responding team, proceed to the ag center and get to the mainframe. You need to reset the farmhand targeting parameters. That should keep our people safe in the area. Be careful.
Yeah. civilization requires additional biological material.
Overseer's, let's call these personal journals. Not an official log, just something for me. The Agricultural Center, one of my first posts with Vault-Tec. I was so excited because I used to come to this same farm when I was a kid. I remember one year at the Autumn Festival, me running through the corn maze, going every which way, Mom and Dad yelling out, slow down! Wasn't gonna happen. It was all bad for my back. Couldn't just be a pioneer scout. Couldn't just be a good student. I had to have straight A's. God, I miss those early days. Just being a kid. The three of us, our simple life. Our simple house. I wonder if it's still standing.
Thank you.
first.
Now the world has gone to shit. Rich gonna be poor, and the poor gonna be rich. There's almost $200 in here now. I guess I'm in a good humor.
What the heck was that? Hey there. In my downtime, I love reading those magazines. How about you? Have you read them before? I have a few spares that I skipped. Live and Love is just so fascinating. I burnt. You want it?
Clean up this, fix that.
Hope you enjoy.
We'll be right back. sure I ain't just hitting shit.
Thank you.
So lovely to see you again, visitor. Lovely to see you again, visitor. I was just in the middle of something. What was
it. I was just in the middle of something. What was it? I was just in the middle of something. What was it? So lovely to see you again, visitor. I was just in the middle of something.